Hey everybody, it's Byron. I'm in the mountains of North Carolina with the 2023 Dodge Hornet. This is the GT model, which is the base. Normally this comes with 17-inch wheels, but still pretty close to what you'll get for just under its $30,000 base price. This has 268 horsepower from a turbocharged four-cylinder and all-wheel drive. That's all standard. This is a performance compact crossover. It's got nothing to do with Dodge's previous crossover, the Journey, which was discontinued a few years back.